Gafford and the Washington Wizards that get set to take on the Golden State Warriors. Oh, wow.